Higher, faster, greater. That's the motto that well describes the Intermont Motorcycle Trade Fair in Cologne, which is celebrating its 50th anniversary this year. Here, over 1,000 exhibitors from 37 nations come together with 200,000 visitors from all around the world. For them, the fair's a real highlight. Here at the Intermont, I can see new bikes, new technologies, meet up with friends. It's just great. I'm here most years to keep up with the latest trends. This is my main source of information. I'm really interested in new bikes, especially the new Kawasaki. That's what I'm actually here to see. Traditionally, manufacturers present their world premieres at the fair. Like Ducati, for instance, who with their Scrambler launched a completely new brand. BMW also has lots to show, including their latest superlative, the S1000RR.
This is a completely new motorbike. We have put the emphasis on more horsepower. It's 199 horsepowers. It's less weight. It's 4 kilograms less weight. And it's much improved drivability by better chassis, better traction controls, better electronics, which will help the driver to drive safely and fast.
The industry has come out of the crisis at full throttle. Registration figures are climbing, but motorbike use has changed fundamentally. In 2014, we're really seeing that motorcycling is in again. The focus is much less on technical features and much more on biking as a lifestyle feeling. This lifestyle feeling is evident in elaborately designed travel bikes or in so-called retro bikes, which elegantly combine the old and the new. And one subject is becoming increasingly important in the motorcycle scene. Electric drive. Industry representatives estimate growth rates here of up to 50%. But environmental friendliness can't come at the expense of riding fun. Anyone who's ever sat on and ridden an electric scooter just knows that it accelerates the way a Tesla does in the auto segment. That's just a great, fun feeling. And our customers are typically the ones who are not just into the lifestyle, but have also got environmental considerations at the back of their minds. This top industry exhibition lasts 5 days, and visitors can look forward to a host of spectacular highlights.